Hey, Papa. Hey, Silver Boy, I'm talking to you.
Huh?
Listen, you want to be president of Texaco Oil?
Sure.
Then clean up the sink in there.
Then I'll be president of Texaco Oil?
Then I'll be president of Texaco Oil?
Whatever happened to working your way up? Kids today, they don't want to start on the bottom and work their way up. They want to start on the top and work their way sideways. Not working for me 10 minutes, wants to be president already. Who am I talking to?
Listen, get to work in there.
But, sir, I don't work here.
You don't? You give me not even for $1.10 an hour?
How much?
You heard me. $1.10 an hour.
You'll pay me $1.10 if I work here an hour?
That's it.
How much do I owe you for the gas?
I got a truckload to stop and sell.
2641.
Take a triple dick. Keep the change.
Wow, thanks. Hey, Harry. Look at this. What's the matter with these cans? Die, milk face! These cans are defective. They're springing leaks. Come over here and look at this.
Listen, you better run for cover. You're going to spring a leak.
Huh?
We don't have defective cans. We have a defective pipes out there.
He hates these cans. Stay away from the cans.
Die, gas pumper.
Bozo.
He doesn't want to put holes in the cans, he wants to put holes in you.
What?
Milk face, Bozo.
Oh, my God, I'm endangering your life. Cover me.
You're covered.
Scratch my toes.
Much. It would have been so embarrassing to go home without Billy.
Marie! Here, boy! Marie!
What time did he start?
10 o'clock.
That's 6 hours. Well, he's really got it bad for him. Only took Richard Burton 4 hours up there to forget Elizabeth Taylor. Better see if you can talk him down.
Waldo! Slap! Kill him off! Don't hurt him. Slow. Nice and slow.
Watch my elbow.
Nice and slow.
Watch my elbow.
Nice and slow.
Watch my
elbow. Nice
watch my head.
Put him down.
Put him down.
Shut him down. Shut him down.
Get in there. Get in there. Get in there.
Give him some room.
What are you looking at? Haven't you ever seen a man so broken that he had to spin? I went through every emotion up there. From anger to What's another remote? Beer?
No.
Hate.
Hate.
Went from anger to hate to hunger.
Hunger ain't emotional.
It's lots of emotion.
Yeah,
love.
It is.
Love.
I went from anger to hate to love to Syracuse.
City.
People more deserving than me.
But these people want you to give.
Oh. Okay.
I don't want to beat about the bush with you, Mr. Johnson. You have money. And there are people out there who need it. Families who haven't eaten in years. I could show you these photographs, but I won't. Because I don't think you could take them. You live here in an ivory tower, alone. What is the world out there?
You don't think I know that? I've been there. I was there. I have been was there. And you don't think I can look at a few photographs? Oh, God! Where's the checkmark? Oh, my God! Those are some photographs! Oh, get them out of here!
How you doing, partner? Lonnie Don McGinney, Abilene, Texas.
What can I do for you?
Well, sir, I got just a tiny problem with my airplane. My leather seats are starting to crack, kind of wear out a little bit there. A lot of cracking going on there.
What? The seats are worn on your plane?
Yes, sir.
Yep. You shyster! I've just given money to people who've been sucking rocks for 2 years. And you come to me with this petty, frivolous... I'll bet you can't even see the cracks in the leather.
Yes, you can. In fact, I'm afraid the heat's going to bust them open.
Well, for God's sake, get some good saddle soap. Now, just get out of here.
I've tried that saddle soap, sir, and it don't work. I've tried the saddle soap. I've tried that carnauba polish. I've tried that linseed oil. I've tried that baby oil. I put everything on there, and that don't work. Hell, the other day I had my friends out in there, and I was too damn embarrassed to bring them on board. I had to put a towel over the seat and told them the damn seat was wet. That's the kind of stuff I'm talking about.
Oh, my God. Towels. I'll just tell you right out. Life ain't worth living. If I don't get that $1,500, I'm really scared of what I might do to myself.
Miss Woods, they got a check for $1,500.
Could you go ahead and make that cash? That'd help me a little bit there.
Sure, whatever is best for you.
Yeah. Rudy Katie. Yeah, okay, thank you. You know what this means? I can fly my friends to the Super Bowl like a man. Not like some kind of goddamn bum.
My name is Father Carlos Las Vegas.